pitch out of Wolf Point, Montana. Broken bat. Snares it through the five hole, one out.
He caught that right between his legs, and they were hardly wide enough apart for the ball to fit in there. Check it out. Turns around, catches it behind his back or backwards. Rolls right between his feet. Another look at it. Some pretty good footwork right there for a man of 6'9".